This is my review of the Icebug Metro BUGRip boots. I really like these boots a lot. I got them because they have a lot of features that my other boots don't have. So, I'll show them to you real quick. Okay, they're really lightweight to begin with, and they're very well made. I like the fact that there's a zipper on the side, so it makes them easy to get into. And the best part is it's got the built-in studs along the bottom of the shoe. So when you're walking on ice, you already got the studs built onto it. Now, why do I like these boots so much? I'll show you. My old boots are fine, but every time I want to go someplace, so I gotta lace them up, put them on, and if there's ice out, I've got these removable ice trackers that I got for these boots, and they're great, but I usually leave these at home, or I don't have them when I need them, or if I was gonna go out and get the newspaper, I don't have to put these boots on, lace them all up, and put this on top of them. So that's why the ice bugs are so great. Before I go out and get the newspaper, all I gotta do is slip them on, and I'm good to go. No more messing with that stuff. I got the ice bugs to go.